And now we conclude our little kindergarten QuickBooks adventure with a summary practice set. See if you can record the transactions I'm about to show you. You could also get the list of transactions by downloading the file that was on the same page as this video. This is what your trial balance should look like before the transaction set. These are the results of all of the videos that we did together step by step. Make sure you have all the same numbers in your trial balance that I have in mine before beginning this exercise. If any of your numbers are different, do not start the exercise. Find and fix your mistakes the way we learned in the previous videos. Make sure your numbers are the same, then start the exercise. Here are the transactions that you will put in by yourself. Put them in exactly the way that we put in the previous transactions together. You may pause the video at this moment to be able to read the transactions and record them into QuickBooks. You could also download the file with the list of transactions and read from the file and record those into QuickBooks. It's the same transaction set. When you finish, your trial balance should have exactly these numbers. If your trial balance has anything different, you have to go back into the QuickBooks file, compare your register very carefully to the transaction set that I just showed you. Make sure you put everything into QuickBooks correctly. If you find a mistake, delete it and put it in again, or see if QuickBooks will allow you to edit and change the transaction to make it correct. When you finish, if your trial balance looks like this, you have successfully completed the exercise. Congratulations, you graduate kindergarten QuickBooks.